Chill. Calm down. Let's talk. Your friend Anderson, he and I are alive.
And I'm here for my father. Couldn't give a fuck about this quick. Yo, off that ass. Where's that phone?
Tell her what you know. Nobody gets hurt.
I'm sorry. Do you work for me or the scabs?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, fuck. Dude, Mark, help me.
No, not zero in any words, because you won't use your words.
I can't fucking believe this. Gasper's dead.
What? You're lying. He was just a little sick.
Your brother was so high under his mind, he scorched his metabolic hair. He was in a coma before he even hit the table.
Huh? How'd he die?
Morphine injection. For getting implants were at risk. I got patients in need.
You're definitely one of the patients.
Wait, you're hearing this right? You flatlined a patient just to save a few eddies?
Me? I profit from none of this. There was nothing I could do. Why delay the inevitable? We'll extract his implants. They'll go to people who still need them.
You won't lay a goddamn finger on him. Give me my brother. No!
No.
What did you say?
Fuck!
No! Where's this body?
Fuck off, Stav!
Sick fuck.
Now you feel? Lost someone like a brother to me too once.
Then you'll know I don't want to talk about it. Leave me here.